and gentlemen, we would like to welcome everybody out to tonight's semifinal matchup, number 5, East Longmeadow Spartans versus the number 1, Ludlow Lions. At this time, we'd like to announce the starting lineup for the visiting East Longmeadow Spartans. Senior number 14, Mary Belusso. Senior number 16, Kate Belusso. Senior Hannah Mooney, number 1. Senior number 18, Kayla Giugio. Senior number 6, Juliana Shuffleman. Junior number 7, Danielle Fontaine. Junior number 11, Sabrina Gagne. Junior number 16, Lizzie Knight. Junior number 5, Jill Murphy. Junior number 3, Amanda Patterson. Sophomore number 17, Leanna Galesio. And the Spartans are coached by Jenny Serafino. And now for your starter for your number 1 ranked Ludlow Lions. Senior number 6, Giovanna Calpino. Senior number 3, Morgan Ford.
I don't like Corey, give me my blanket.
Senior number 18, Jennifer Hackett. Senior number 21, Cindy Sakurka. Senior number 24, Kaylee Serafino. Junior number 7, Mariana Gonzalez. Junior number 1, Andrea Joseph. Junior number 15, Silva Martin. Junior number 14, Taylor Massey. Junior number 11, Nisa Pereira. Junior goalkeeper, Abigail Tarinka. And the Lions are coached by Kate Marino.
Thank you. Yeah. It said it was just like a chat pass the back. No, yeah. Who's in chat? I said, I'll defend.
It said that the defender was trying to head it back to the goalie.
Today's game is brought to you in part by the Real Estate Market Center, located on North Main Street in East Long Meadow. Whether you are thinking of buying or selling a home, please consider calling Michael Roby at the Real Estate Market Center. This game is also brought to you by Holly's Auto Repair. Full service repairs on foreign and domestic cars and complete auto service. That's Holly's Auto Repair, located on Shaker Road in East Long Meadow.
Okay. Your dad is here! Unassisted by number 7, Mariana Gonzalez.
Oh!
I'm so happy I got to use it.
Thank you. drive home sober. You have no fucking idea. You have no fucking idea.
Today's game is brought to you in part by the Real Estate Market Center, located on North Main Street in East Long Meadow. Whether you are thinking of buying or selling a home, please consider calling Michael Roby at the Real Estate Market Center. This game is also brought to you by Holly's Auto Repair. Full service repairs on foreign and domestic cars and complete auto service. That's Holly's Auto Repair, located on Shaker Road in East Long Meadow. Looking for the latest news in East Long Meadow? Tune into LCAT News for updates on what's happening inside town government, up-to-the-minute information on local events and breaking news. Check out LCAT 01028 on YouTube.com or tune in each night at 7 p.m. on channel 191. LCAT News Update for all the news you need to know. If you're a local business owner, you should consider supporting LCAT's coverage of sports here in East Long Meadow by becoming an underwriter of our very popular sports programming. Choose from 3-month packages up to a full year and let our viewers know that you support our teams and LCAT's commitment to share their achievements within the East Long Meadow community. To learn more about how you can become an underwriter with surprisingly affordable introductory packages, contact Sports Director Jamie Rook at 413-525-4220. And don't forget, you can watch our complete lineup of LCAT sports anytime on any device by watching LCAT's YouTube channel, LCAT 01028. Subscribe to our page to stay up to date with sports games, meetings, concerts, and town events. All available wherever you are, whenever you want. That's LCAT 01028 at YouTube.com.
I'm
fucking golfing in 45 degrees.
Oh!
Thank you.
Oh! Thank you. Of course he did. I forget it.
Championship game held at Westfield State. That time and date will be determined.